decides he's just dumb and makes bad bets? Why is that just still bad luck?
Blake was here. I was like, are you kidding me? If you didn't tell me this, I would have gone.